Food better, all food, and I know that you love food too. Look at this, we have spaghetti aglio con olio, a classic Italian dish, also with some pepperoncini, and an Aperol orange, one of my favorite summer drinks, and I can't wait, it looks so good. Italian episode of Food and Drink, what can I say? Let's start with the drink. Look at this fantastic color there, let's go. Ooh, it's a beauty and it's very tasty. You can put more or less orange juice depending on how you like it. I love it this way. I really enjoy the bitterness. Aperol orange gets 80 points. But now the spaghetti aglio olio. Super simple, garlic. Bit of pepperoncino, nice spaghetti, bit of parsley, salt, pepper. I think you can also put like sardines, but I have the simple version here. Let's go. Nice and al dente. Of course, you need great olive oil. There we go. Big bite coming up. So great, very satisfying dish. I absolutely enjoy this. Great stuff. I would give the spaghetti aglio con olio 83 points. Super simple, super amazing. Lovely Italian dish, great combination. Here are the bitter notes, there are the sweet olive oil notes with the garlic and the pepperoncino. Great stuff and perfect for a nice light summer evening. So there you go, I hope you enjoyed it. Comment, like or dislike, subscribe of course to my channel, ring the bell. See ya.